with winning pitcher John O'Reilly. John, you had your first Big Ten win. How are you feeling?
Pretty good. It's awesome to come out here and get some run support and have the guys behind me playing defense and throwing strikes. It was a fun day for all of us on Easter.
And it seemed like the team really had your back right from the get-go. How important were those first three runs to your confidence and the momentum in the game?
Yeah, I know I'm confident that these guys are, you know, as good as any lineup in the Big Ten or in the country, so I'm willing to go out there and throw strikes knowing that they're going to put up runs behind me.
Great, and you know you got the Seton Hall game coming up on Tuesday. What does the bullpen preparation for that look like?
I think the past few days we did a good job using our bullpen and not using our bullpen at some times in which we're able to keep some of our guys for this week and use this as a rally point for the rest of the year.
Great. Thank you, John. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.